had many, many negative automatic thoughts today. Do you have those kinds of thoughts every day?
Every day, all the time. Because that's how you torture.
That you may be suffering from depression.
You're angry and hurting and probably terrified.
I want you to close your eyes and think of a memory that makes you happy. Now think of a memory you associate with you and you. Now consider the most painful memory of your life. Now open your eyes.
It says here you're suicidal and has to be admitted.
Yeah, I thought you guys could do something quick.
I really need to come out here.
Sorry
about what I did. I really regret it. I really
do. Alright,
take it easy. Take it easy, kid.
I don't know what she's getting across. I'm not sure this is real.
How are you feeling?
Better. Not so foggy.
Good.
Does that mean I can leave now?
With proper medication, it can be managed. But you need to participate in your treatment.
I can't stay here anymore, okay? This place is like a prison.